that's pretty good. I offered him a split and he said, "Oh, please don't." So I'm gonna have to drop the elbow on him, the old man elbow from way up high, top roping it. It's not a very aggressive hand. That's not too bad. Actually, I think I kind of hope that he does that. Then I can just master the way, kill it next turn. And just save Crippling Chill, really, which is probably better. Play the fifth land. I got some business now. I'd say I'm in decent shape after that mulligan. Whoops. This guy said that he's doing some work. I gotta get Faster way as an instant. It's much better as an instant. Nobody ever bluffs the salt rope because they know you're blocking. They just know it. I gotta cast him. And then Jeskai Ascendancy, so he can get pretty rowdy. And I don't want to play the come and play tap land because I like to be able to discard that. So, alright, this is where I'm at. Barricade, interesting. Maybe like Armament Core, maybe? Okay. Armament Core is back. Okie dokie. Just that guy, huh? That's not the best. I mean, the issue here is I can 2-for-1 that guy and be left with a 2/5, which is what I think I need to do. Yeah, I guess I can wait. But how good is that sandblast? I get to untap. I still gotta take a pretty big hit. We'll try that way. I'm not sure if that's right or not, but we'll try. Maybe I should have flipped my morph. Oh shit, this guy's an expert. This guy is clearly an expert. Is it right to flip now? Ramparts is going to be a bitch. Yeah, it's hexproof. At least I can hopefully kill the guy that matters. That seems good. It's weird he would only attack with that guy if he expects to be able to tap it with Ramparts. I don't know if it's so much discipline. He's playing around like specific cards, and knowing what my morph is, I don't know. I kind of just like channel harm his big guy. And it still kills the biggest threat. Sandblast kills almost everything. And then I don't have to even flip my morph. Now if my guy was a 5/8, I would have done it, I think. No, but then I still have to, yeah. I agree, Draftaholic. And when I used to play, people split like almost all the time. I feel like I get so few splits now compared to what I used to. I don't know if that's because people think they have an edge by watching. I never know who's ghosting and who's not ghosting. Doesn't matter. I take a chance. But how careful does he need to be? He has Dazzling Ramparts, too. That's what I'm saying, but why not attack with the 2-4-4s? If he thinks he can tap down my guy. Basically, yeah, Wooly. But I used to get splits all the time. If I wanted the QP or didn't want the QP, it didn't matter. And I feel like now, since I started streaming, it happens much, much less frequently. People say I'm too paranoid about ghosting. I don't care. If I was, I'm still fine with the one I got. This is an interesting, do I care about that guy? No, I don't care about four. Let's take four. I killed his troublemaker now. Oh, wow. Double kill shot? Whatever. Force Away seems important. Monk doesn't seem very important. Is it the wall here? It could be the wall, it could also be... That's true also, I could do that. Casey has sandblast, something I would just lose. Five cards deeper than him, even with a bitter rev. That was definitely a wee. The double strike is real, though. Oh, wow. As well. Was it? It was War Behemoth. Yeah, the double strike is real. Yeah, I should have. I had just enough mana. I could have outlasted Priest. I mean, Jeskai Ascendancy has been better in this deck than it was in the fucking Goblin Slide decks I've had. Do we want Singing Bell Strike against that fucking wall? That wall was definitely something. Yeah, let's run it back. Yeah, that was a turnaround. This seems good. Had a good curve this time. I need to hurry up. Yeah, I know. I think I can get pretty aggressive with this draw. See what he plays here. Tripling chill. I get more pressure out there. Okay. Has to be fucking guide. If it's guide, that's bad. Quite enough to kill that guy. That's annoying. I mean, I could just play Clever Impersonator. Make Armament Core. Put one on him and one on Dragon Bell Monk. That's a good question, DeBeats. I'm not sure. You think it's lower than 150? Maybe. I'm going to be aggressive here. Because I don't think I don't have a lot of time left in this game. Or in this match. What's up, Guncy? I think somebody asked about Cleveland. Oh, wow. That's fucking brutal. Sandblast. What does Master of the Way give me right here? I kill that one guy while it's still good. Not gonna attack. You could definitely have kill shot since he showed double kill shot last game. Can I afford to do treasure cruise here? No. I didn't have mana for that. No, I don't think that was worth it. I don't think it's worth playing anything right here. Really? Nine wants to attack? In case he makes it pro white. That's fine. I don't know what changed. That's what changed. Okay. Got to figure him for a kill shot. I should be able to kill him pretty quickly with what I've got. I just have much, many, many more cards than he does. Okay. Decent clock. Casey has something like a Dune Blast. I'm just not going to play it. We're okay. Like, it's okay, you're patting their backs and giving them more milk to drink and shit. Yeah, I do, HC Fox. Hud hud hike. Shablam. Oh. He just said sucks. And I said I offered a split to be nice. Really liked my deck.